talking today about the new Banjo XR in an ICM version. Now, I'm here today, it's really cold, it's cool, and what you've got to remember when it comes to winter, we don't want to be piling in loads of bait. Often in winter, we're dodging around looking for fish, so we don't want to be leaving big heaps of bait all over the place, especially on small commercials where fish can just shoal up in little patches. You've got to find them, but you can have great days when you do. This feeder is perfect for it. The thing is, when it comes to making feeders smaller, our ICS system is great because it's got a nice big tube and you can carry loads of different sizes of feeders, but when we want it smaller, we need that mini stem. The ICM has been incredibly successful because we've got mini bombs, mini cage feeders, little mini methods. There's something for everybody. The success of the Banjo XR meant we had to have an ICM version, and this is it. It comes in two sizes, 15 gram and 25 gram. Today I'm casting about 18, 19 meters, so the 15 gram version is absolutely perfect. But if it was a bit windier or I was chucking tight to an island where it might be falling away, I'd definitely be stepping it up to the 25 gram version. What you've got to remember with a small feeder is the lead is more compact, so you don't need to be those heavyweights like 30, 45 gram that you might be with a normal feeder. That's why we've done the 15 and the 25. And the 15 is my usual go-to because it's so compact. A brilliant feature of these feeders as well is that all the weight is at the bottom. Remember that. So all the 15 gram is basically focused at the bottom. They cast like an absolute missile exactly where you want to fish, which today has been crucial because I've had to dot around between a couple of reed beds just trying to find my fish. So if I didn't have that ability to cast really straight and accurately, I could be casting all over and splitting my fish up, which I don't want to be doing. You can load these in different ways. I would recommend in the winter just thumbing a few pellets or a little bit of ground bait in by hand. A little bit of a bait in there. You don't want it big and heaped up. If you're gonna do that, step it up to a method feeder. For me, in winter, this is all about presenting the perfect parcel, and this is a perfect little thumb size, so this feeder has come great. I've got an ICM bead in here today, which again, I think is a really key feature. It just locks my feeder in perfectly there. A really nice feeder for winter, and you will definitely catch more fish trying these sorts of things.